In the dark church of music, which never is of land or sea alone, but blooms within the air inside the mind, patterns in motion and action, successions of processionals, moving with majesty of certainty, to part the unparted curtains,